So you mentioned El and Jesus, which you know about. Are there any other gods which are historic deities from our past, which you also are dealing with and in contact with?
Muhammad, Buddha, Gandhi. Gandhi was actually a hybrid spirit being. No one could have that much strength in the human body. Do you realize what he went through? It was unhuman. He was not fully human, but he taught humanity what humanity should be like. Does that make sense?